Tommy, not dead man been chatting about you, my dear. Thought you might need something to make you feel better. So Auntie Pule make you some stew, eh? Come and check me kitchen sometime, okay, Tommy?
Mush, I'm gonna save your Vera, mate.
What the hell are you talking about?
You know that wanker Diaz, the bugle master? He's got your boy Lugs. Word is your mate tried to jump and didn't jump high enough, if you know what I mean.
Where did he take him?
Plain English.
Keep your bonnet on. They got him across town to the junkyard. Bloody hell, you nutter!
There goes my careful planning blown to shit. Thanks to you. You screwed up real good, Lance.
He killed my brother. What do you expect me to do, mow his lawns?
We're gonna have to take out that prick Diaz before he takes us out. You okay to use a gun?
Sure, I guess. Nice to see you too.
Let's get out of here.
Gringo, estúpido.
still ain't learned to drive anymore.
Get patched up and meet me on the bridge to Star Island, okay?
Okay, I got you.
I got us some cannons in the trunk.
Holy shit, where'd you get all this stuff?
Been saving for a rainy day. You like?
Yeah, I like.
This place is gonna be crawling with assholes. Be careful.
Don't worry, Tommy. I'll cover you.
This is 10-19 in Central, Tapis Island. This is
Diaz must be inside.
I'm going to slit your throat.
Okay. Nobody screws with me.
Diaz! I've come to take over your business!
Tommy!
You betrayed me, you idiot! I'm gonna kill you real
quick! You murdering bastard!
Stupid gringo.
You stupid pricks! My beautiful house! Look what you've done to it!
This is for my brother! Oh.
I trusted you, Tommy. I would have had you made.
Say goodnight, Mr. Diaz.
We gotta redecorate this place. We gotta make it look older. I can't stand this look.
Tommy, what do you say?
What do you say we put a bar in...
You're my lawyer, Rosenberg, not my interior decorator. Got it? Listen to me. The time to take over this town is now. It's all out there waiting for us.
We need to start seizing territory. And let Vice City know we're the new players in town. You know what I'm saying?
What you need is a legitimate front, Tommy. Real estate. It's never done me no harm.
We need to start using some muscle. Or we can kiss all that hard work goodbye. Local business know Diaz is dead, and they're refusing to pay protection.
Oh, we could try bribery.
Bribery? Screw bribery. I'll show you how to make them scared. I'll be back here in 5 minutes.
We'll be right back. Guagua gets to this place?
Persetti, remember the name.
Don't let Jimmy touch your hair. He's a freaking nightmare.
Perfect.